me also because I hope this is not a reflection of the process. I wish we had had more of you here, and that you had not been subjected to this grueling long day of testimonies, which for me, however, have been very uplifting. This is an important day for me in my life. 5 years ago today, my mother died. And today is my father-in-law's birthday. He said to me, "You go, son. I used to do that when I was young. Now it's your turn." I grew up in Ecuador, South America, small farm. And the land and my family taught me a deep respect for the ground that supported our life and supported the life of the creatures around us. Sands has not become an accomplice to this crime. In 2005, I served as a Red Cross volunteer in the Gulf Port Biloxi area of the Gulf Coast, when Katrina struck, and I witnessed the destruction on property and nature and the suffering inflicted on people by climate forces driven out of whack because of our economic practices. Our consumption, over-reliance on fossil fuel.